New details in a deadly shooting that we've been following since October. Quanmaine Boyd has been arrested and charged, accused of shooting and killing a woman on Reed Street near Irvington on Houston's north side. Boyd appeared in court over the weekend. Police say officers responded to gunshots last month and found the woman lying in the road. Boyd is charged with capital murder.